Let me show you the truth.
Don't worry, it's just the generator acting up. I'll see to it. Right there.
That's not very polite.
Even in these trying times, we must never forget the laws of common courtesy. Arms down. We appear to have been following the same trail, Miss Fry.
I got here first.
Indeed, you are to be commended. I fear, however, that we have not wholly rooted out the evil in this vicinity.
There's another radio.
Accompany me, if you would be so kind. Second device must be found, or new waves of Zeppelins will soon blanket the heavens.
Short on soldiers, are we?
If you could put your considerable talents to good use at Tower Bridge, you would have the thanks of a brave but beleaguered nation.
I would settle for the right to vote.
radio? Or is it?
Even know who we're working for.
There's nothing here for me to find.
Clever. The radio's in the bridge itself, North Tower. I should drop by and say hello.
I'll help you.
Someone. You have no right to do this.
Move along, or I'll move you along.
What's going on?
Hey, get her out of here! Get her out of the
way! Hey. Move on!
What's wrong?
Oh!
us done, sir.
Let us postpone celebrations. One of the bloody blimps has broken through. Not worry. I have a contingency plan.
Heartwarming sight, Miss Fry.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group, unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you can see to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request.
As you're aware,
a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.
Hope you like my new office, Miss Fry. As you can see, my informants have found some promising leads. Evidence of spy activity has surfaced around the Field Hospital, St. Catherine's Docks, and the Tower of London. I needn't remind you how crucial it is that we put a stop to these infiltrators.
Seven, four, three. We have not allowed here. You think you can beat me?